Christie, I give you this ring.
Christie, I give you this ring.
As the sign of my vow.
As the sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Christie, would you take this ring, place it on Joey's finger, and hold it there. Would you repeat after me? Joey, I give you this ring as the sign of my vow, and with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Joey, Christie, you've declared your consent and vows before God and this congregation. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. Now that Joey and Christie have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and with the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Let us pray.